amazing, and I've loved every single minute of it.
It's a real privilege, is the only word I can use.
It still gives me a big buzz. Absolutely. It's all the hard work put into one day, you know?
Yeah. To be part of that history is... I can't measure it in words and what it means.
I'm honoured. It's just competing at top level. I mean, I'm 49 just now, 50 next year. I hope I'm still competing at this level when I'm 55.
Yeah.
So when I keep on going.
Oh, it's huge. It's amazing. For us from Brazil, it's a big honour. And we are very grateful to be here another year, to bring 24 athletes, very big team. It's very important for us. We are NABBA.
Yeah. Absolutely fantastic. I've just watched the Class 3 now, and the standard again was absolutely mind-blowing. Went to watch the NABBA England last week, standard absolutely mind-blowing again. And I'm just really looking forward to seeing the pro lineups for tonight.
Just amazing, you know. I just grew up with seeing all you guys competing here in UK. Yeah. And it was a real dream for me to be here. Now I'm really happy to be a part of this.
I mean, I've only been in it 56 years.
Only 56
so I'm
years.
I'm just getting to grips with it at the moment.
Well, I've been in NABBA now for 30 years, so. Like I say, I won it on the 50th as well, I won the amateur, overall amateur on the 50th anniversary, so that goes down in history.
Oh yeah, terrific. Well, I haven't really missed a one for, I think I've been coming to the Universe since I was 17 year old.
Okay.
And I've caught every one, and I think there was once when I missed it.
Unbelievable, the history. I'm an absolute bodybuilding fanatic. I still like Reg Parks, Steve Reeves, yeah. You know what I mean?
It's just great to be here anyway. There's so much history behind this competition. It's great to be part of it. Everybody that comes here, you know, feels part of the history.
Yeah.
You know, right back to Arnold Schwarzenegger, Bill Pearl, Frank Zane, you know, all the big guys has all been in this big competition.
Yeah.
Is it?
But to win Mr. Universe is the best, is the target, and this is the reason why she wants to compete again, because this is the only competition that she can do, and it's prestigious. Otherwise, it's nothing more than that, because it's Universe. That's it. Is the world saying so?
It's amazing.
Yeah,
I was just saying to the guys last night, I was trying to figure out how many Universes I've done.
Yeah.
And each one is different. Each one brings a new experience with it. And I think that, as you say, being the 65th, it is special, because NABBA as an organisation, both internationally and from the UK's point of view, is something to be proud of. And I think it's something that the athletes aspire to as well, winning one of those titles.
Mm.
It's like a hug, I mean, we're a family. Mm. It's like a hug that sort of starts, say, 7 o'clock in the morning, and it looks round about 9:30, 10:30, and it goes down slowly down to the sort of capacity that you can control within about 1 o'clock. The three judges over at 4:30, we all have a fantastic run. And it all starts and erupts again.
I think it's a very exciting time for NABBA with the launch of the pro division.
Yeah.
I think with like Lee Priest,
yeah.
And a few of the guys like Charles Marion and a few of the guys that have come back, I think NABBA's given a home to hardcore bodybuilding.
I'm very excited about the pro division. I think if we create and manage the proper opportunities for our pro athletes, it's going to be a big movement within NABBA. Of course, you know, to keep the standard coming through and keep the athletes coming through, and also, you know, big push on the junior classes will be really good. You know, some new blood coming into the sport, because there are some fabulous bodybuilders out there, and we do seem to have a good retention factor for the athletes staying with the NABBA family. They seem to enjoy competing with NABBA. And
let them keep on talking. Just calm yourself and the sirens rolling by, and then she's like,
ask me how we got here, I told her I know. And if you keep on asking, I'll just keep saying so. This isn't what I wanted, it isn't what you need. Oh, let them keep on talking, just calm yourself and be.
When you've actually won a title, I don't know, it's a moment of disbelief, you know, because you've worked so hard towards this goal, and then you've just received that accolade, you know, and it's a tremendous feeling. I've got 5 years off the trot, like I say, it was just an amazing thing to do.
Just like a dream, you know, to following such like greats as Gary Lister, Charles Claremont, Eddie Ellwood, Eduardo Quack and things like that, to have that title and obviously the great Arnold Schwarzenegger. It's amazing. Me, myself personally, I've always liked to look in awe at my heroes.
Yeah.
Not think, I can do that.
Yeah.
It's that constant aspiring to be better and better, I think, that separates bodybuilding from the other one. If I can inspire one person, you know what I mean, to put down the junk food and go to the gym, then I think that's a step in the right direction and I'll have achieved something. Right. The more good athletes we can get and stand on the stage, that's what it's all about. And make no mistake, if I get beaten by a better man, I will be the first to hold his hand up in the air because I know how hard he's worked to do it. And I know that the guys will feel the same way.
Come on. Dave Titterton. Dave, I've known you for a long time now and you're a tremendous athlete and you really have worked hard over the years. Tell us what you're going to be doing from now on in.
As many NABBA shows as I've been doing the Pro League, I think to cut my teeth as a pro, you know, to be able to this quality, that's what it's all about for me. It's always been about challenging myself, and this is as good as it gets.
Thank you very much indeed, Dave.
I'm just glad to be back with NABBA and the NABBA family, as I call it. You know, just more relaxed and where I belong.
Well done, Dave. Thank you very much indeed. Wish you well.
To say thanks to NABBA, I'm glad to have the opportunity to be part of NABBA family, and I'm very happy to be in NABBA Pool.
Yeah, thank you very much.
I've been with NABBA since 1986, and I'm going to continue as long as I can, even as a papa. I love NABBA. It's because you guys are there. Not because of money upstairs, it's because I love it because of you guys. Thanks very much.
How do you think the NABBA Universe went last night?
Absolutely fabulous. Great contest, great competitors.
Are you excited to see where NABBA's going to go in the future?
I hope so.
I think it's going to be a big one.
NABBA Hardcore.
NABBA Hardcore, that's it. That's it.
Come back next year and make a better show.
All right.
Everybody.
Okay. Thanks, Brian. This guy, he's on stage yesterday, and he's and he's standing back there. He's not even flexing, and he's doing this. He's enormous. If David fought him instead of Goliath, David would have lost.